what's going on, everyone? This is Reminets here. We are about to start a new series, hopefully, called Fear the Night. Everyone's been playing it. Everyone said it's actually not bad, and I thought, you know what, let's give it a go. I actually haven't played any of it. I just created the character. Is there anything here that you meant to pick up, or... anything? Nothing here. So yeah, I'm not quite sure really about anything, so let's have a shape. Okay, they're good for you. I think they get rid of infections. I think these get rid of infections is what I've seen. Okay, if ones and rooms are infected, do not use them. Okay. Media shelter going. Alright. Alright, who thinks in the first 10 minutes I'm gonna die? So we worked out how to punch and stuff. Anything over here to pick up? I like this, it's a pretty cool base. It's a good idea. But, the zombie. I'm not sure how you, like, pick up, that's it. Alright. Alright, so I think we should, like, maybe check out that cop car. Oh man, it was infected though. I don't want to cross it. Yeah, so I have watched a couple of people play it, so I kind of know the basics of it, but I'm not sure general how I feel about it. Alright, we're gonna have to go over there. Oh shit, there's two of them. Get out. Infected, man. Really, bro? This, what do I need for it? I need wood. Are you serious, man? Searched too loud. Come on then, let's go! Oh my god. Alright, so I'm like, shit, I'm infected pretty bad. Anything here that I can pick up? Man, this shit lasts for a long time, doesn't it? Alrighty, we need to, like, I kinda wanna get up to some buildings, so we wanna head over there, I'm thinking. Alright, dude, you wanna play them? Let's go. Wood. you would, mate. Can I cut the tree? Like Minecraft series? Town. Okay. Hear him, don't see him. Sure, I have to go this way. Ha, found him. Damn it, man. I can go on the enemy. Rabbits. Just punch the shit out of that fucking rabbit. Yeah, me. I need a club. Two more digs. Get it. You want to eat my face. I'm not even really sure where I'm going. I'm just running, I guess, to an area that had things in it. Do with infection and stamina. Yeah, sweet. Okay. I remember that from thinking of the video. So question is where is all the homelessness? Yeah, it's the school. So I think all the houses are further down. I'm just gonna eat a crap ton of them. Oh, zombie, come on. Got a bit of a hole in it. Shelters. There it is. Done it. I was looking for the house that they all had on the game, shelter wise, because it looked a lot nicer than the others. But, form. Come on. So high. Come on. Bandages. Oh, there you are. Alright. Whew. Alrighty. Tab to get in the menu. You should press tab to get back out, I swear. Sorry guys, I apologize for not talking much. I'm trying to like work out what I'm going to be doing, because at the moment, table leg. I'm gonna leave that. I'm not really sure what I'm honestly meant to be doing. Does it make sense? Tools to get these bites. It got a little bit of a move. It's kind of like, it's a lot different than 7 Days to Die, I'll be honest. But I kind of like the aspect of it. I can see why people like it. I like it's got like, we got like, you've got to find like the power tools to get it all done and all that. So I know for a fact that once the generator is done, I can just turn it off. Beautiful. Made 2 wooden clubs. We kind of want to spike them. So let's hear it. Don't see it. Here. There you are. Oh. And we have another wood club anyway. Beautiful. There we go, me. I'm gonna keep trying to have at least 2 on me because they seem to break pretty fast. Second and go. We want another one. Let's get that. That's almost done. Once that's done, we gotta turn it straight off. I can put oil in. Actually, it's not even on, is it? Okay, so the reason I'm doing this is because you need to take over a generator to open up the house. If you don't already know, if you haven't already watched people's series of it, but you need the tools to do that. So to occupy a shelter, we need to put. I need to know. Really? Go up. Boom, thank you guys. Look at this. Level 3s. Yeah. Boom. First day, we have a base. Boom. Hills. Yes. So happy. So happy. Can we like lock this? I'm like. Lock. Thank you. Almost night, so red eye starts all at night, which is fun. So we also need to fuck me, it's a lot of them. Oh shit. God. God, look at them all. Shelter was lost. Are you serious? Fuck me. Seriously. Come on. They made the knight so ridiculous. Like, dang it. Sorry if it's too dark, guys. I'm just. Where's the fucking generator now? I'm annoyed. The infection's so low. More of those bushes. Shit, press the wrong button. Come on. Fucking hell. Night cycle's so long. Like, I'm gonna have to shorten it, to be honest. I need wood. You shouldn't lose your house when you lose the generator, I swear. It's just so shit. Oh my god. Are you fucking serious? Oh my god, I'm going to die. So bad. Seriously? Guys, relax. 7. Come on, 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 come on. I'm actually gonna die. Come on, knight, seriously. Can I just look some for a second? So stupid. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video there. Fucking hell. I want to go back to my death. But yeah, I'm gonna end the video there. That's the first episode. First try of it. I'm not sure how I feel, but the game seems pretty fun. I might have to continue playing it a bit before I maybe record a next episode of it. But you know what? I'm not saying no to it. It's a pretty decent game. If like the knights, they're kind of annoying because like they just seem to just get wrecked. There's so many zombies for the first night. You haven't even got your bow and stuff done. Like, it's kind of a little bit ridiculous. You haven't had a chance to do your shelter, and like all these zombies just come piling in. It's kind of a little bit retarded, that part of it. But, you know, overall, not bad. So, I hope you enjoyed. Let me know what you guys think down in the comment section. Until then, this is Reminets. I'm out. Cheers, guys. See ya.